From blockbuster movies to record-breaking sitcoms, from working with the industry's masters to the brighter stars across generations, from exploiting her natural comic skills to finding a new arena in drama, lahat yan, Nova passed not only with flying colors, but with a dazzling sparkle that is uniquely her own.
Yung style niya ng comedy is, siya yung magaling na feeder eh. Tapos yung nag-deliver ng punchline, hindi na gano'n nahihirapan kasi ang galing mag-support ni Tita Nova.
It's the timing. Her timing is impeccable talaga. Perfect for her comedy. Yun ang pinaka-power ni Tita.
I would say that she's very versatile as an actress, as a comedian.
She's my idol. And I find her one of the best, if not the, one of the funniest.
I think yung sincerity niya, yung honesty niya sa pag how she approaches sa role, yung magandang character niya, lumalabas siguro sa ginagawa niya sa television. Kahit na nagpapatawa siya, kahit na alam mo na mabait na tao ito.
Uncomparable, di ba? Si Nova is a genius. Eh. She just wants to allow people to enjoy life, to be funny, to smile, to laugh. Yun ang mga objective ni Nova. Siguro yung dinadala niya, yung ligaya niya, ibinubuhos naman niya para, ika nga eh, to share her aura of bringing happiness to the rest of the people. Diba? Lalo na yung makasama niya sa trabaho.
Nova is if not the best, one of the best comedian the Philippines ever had. She's wholesome. Yung pag nanood ka ba ng programa, you feel good about the show. The hardest thing to do is make people laugh. It's easier to make them cry. So Nova is one of those very special persons who could really make people laugh. Right now, she's the queen of comedy, I think.
I would say I'm very blessed. Yes, I know na ito lahat ay ipinagkaloob sa akin ng Diyos. And I always say, this is a mission. Why comedy? Yun ang nare-receive ko sa kanila. Nova, tawan-tawa ako sa'yo. Nakalimutan ko yung problema ko. Kakapanood ko sa'yo. See? Ano ang mission natin? Yung tutulong din tayo sa kapwa, di ba? But I make sure na hindi lang ako nagpapatawa. I want a good show. May values na show. Nakapapasaya mo sila, natuturuan mo sila. Imagine that, for at least for 1 hour, napasaya mo ang isang taong may sakit. Naibsan yung kanyang dinaramdam. It's because binigyan mo siya ng kasiyahan. That is why I always thank the Lord.